already. Even Syria was good, you know, we dominated Syria, we had a good, and we won this match, you know. We cannot win. 3-1 is, for me, it's negative. You know, I have to criticize and I have to announce the mistakes we make. We have to learn from that. And I cannot say it was the best game if you look at we lost 3-1. I felt our fans, they are happy the way we play and they believe in our players. And but it was not our best game. Our best game was with Syria because we played average, but we beat them. And we need points to make qualifications.